In the past few weeks, you may have seen some ads for this app. It's called HoneyGain. They have some pretty eye-catching taglines such as passive income made effortless. It's pretty much an app that you install on all of your devices like Android, Windows, and it runs in the background utilizing your internet for other activities, and it gives you some credits which you can redeem in terms of actual money. And they're not lying. By their definition, that is true. Like, passive income pretty much means you get income for doing nothing. Even when you're sleeping, you're earning some money. And that's exactly what's happening here. But it's not worth your time, and here's why. You see, I've been using this app for the past 10 days, and I recently saw a comment from one of you saying that you should try out HoneyGain. They quickly deleted the comment for some reason, but I still saw it.
I see everything.
But I was going to make a video anyways, so I have been running this on 3 of my devices for the past 10 days or so. They give you a $5 sign-up bonus, so as soon as you create an account, you get $5 in there. You just have to sign up and that's it. You just have to provide internet for that particular device. They actually encourage you to install this on multiple devices. So if you have an internet connection that's pretty fast but you don't use it all the time, you can use it in your spare time to earn some extra money. That's the concept here. They use your internet to help out businesses to get some web statistics or protect their brand campaigns and things like that. And in exchange, you get some credits. But those credits are so low that it doesn't even make any difference in your life. Here's why it's dumb. As you can see on the screen, I have 5,653 credits. That's equivalent to $5.63, which means that you get $1 for every 1,000 credits. Okay, that sounds kind of reasonable, but how much are those credits worth? Well, every time you spend 10 MB, you get 1 credit. So you have to get 10,000 MB or 10 gigabytes or more like 9.7 gigabytes to earn $1. You need a minimum of $20 to get a payout. So once you get $20 in your account, you can either withdraw it with PayPal or through Bitcoin. And that $5 is that sign-up bonus that everyone gets. Oh, and if you're planning on watching any of these secret tricks, unlimited hacks nonsense, then let me just tell you what their hacks are. Everyone is just doing the same where they are promoting their affiliate code, where there is nothing wrong in that, but it's not a secret trick. That's pretty much the only way to make money a little bit faster here, because there's no way you can just install it on many devices and hope to make a lot of money, because you have to spend data to make money. As I said, to get that $20 income, you have to spend close to 19.5 GB. Some of them, like this dude, is openly telling you that install it in your friends' phones, install it in your parents' phones. Please don't do that. It consumes a lot of battery and you may just end up breaking some friendships because you wanted to earn like $0.3 extra. If you are gonna try this, share your affiliate code and tell them what's gonna happen. If they are interested, they will join. And please don't watch this fully hacked unlimited nonsense. There is no such shortcut for that. There are better ways of making money than this. So if you are interested, try it. Otherwise, it's okay, leave it. So while this is true what they are saying, like it is effortless passive income, it's not a lot of income. It's only meant for those who have either unlimited data plan or have a lot of data which they don't actually use. So they might as well use something like this when they are not using their internet, or even when they are doing something with their internet all that time. Like if you have a lot of bandwidth and you don't use that much in your daily life, then you can use some of that to maybe earn some credits. Like in the past 2 days, it has consumed over 500% of battery and it was only active in the main foreground for 1 minute. The entire time it was on the background eating up battery. Like I usually go to bed with my phone around 40% or so and I charge it the next day. I don't charge my phones overnight. But I consistently woke up to like 8%, 10%, 15% battery because this thing was eating up even when the network was stopped. Get this, it wasn't even working. Like technically when your internet is off, it's paused, right? It still consumes a ton of battery. Like I switch off all Wi-Fi and mobile data before I go to bed. So it's not doing anything, like it's not using my internet to earn me money, but it's still consuming my battery life. So yeah, it's not that useful. It taxes your devices a lot, so it's better to only have it on your PC, which is like always running anyways. There is an app for Windows, so you can try that if you'd like, but I don't recommend using it on your mobile device, especially because it drains the battery overnight. You're welcome to try it. Link is in the description, or you can download it for free from their website, honeygain.com. But yeah, you know the truth. So now you know what they actually mean when they say effortless passive income. It is pretty effortless and it is passive income, but it's not high enough that can warrant you using your resources on this thing.